we have to edit one thing, and that's this surface offset extrude. I'm sorry, edit sketch from plane, blah, blah, blah. And let's try with 12.5. okay, exit sketch, and now we are waiting to finish rebuild, and we got only one feature failed. Let's see, missing edge. Well, you got the edge. What? Ah, hell. I know. Okay, so it's inside the fillet, not the outside. Missing edge, clear selection, and reselect again. Also, there is one thing, it's this fillet here, it's not necessary. Wow. Okay, and now let's do a sketch on the right plane. I'm gonna turn it around here, find boss extract this one, color the sketch. Now right plane section. Okay, come on. So what do we need to do here? I'm gonna delete this and add the one. Okay, so this face and this edge, they are, this edge and this line, they are collinear. So let's get back to our sketch. Well, it was fine, looks like. Oh yeah, this is what I wanted to change. So everything was fine. Okay, let's go to undo here. And let's delete this one. And move this straight up. Make one, draw one line, sorry. One line. Hope you understand my English. 175. Boss by offsetting for 20, and let's try up to body. What the hell? No, let's do a blind. 30. Okay, 30. Merge results, and let's see what's next. Fillet 05. Okay, fillet 05 here. Okay, and let's close this section and make a section on the front plane like this. So we need another fillet. No, by editing this fillet, just add this edge here. Who cares? 05. Next is fillet. Okay, So fill it 0.25 here on this edge. No, sorry. Clear selections and do a what's that? Okay, one here and here. I think that's it. What the fuck now? My mouse wheel is having reacting to the radius. So one and confirm and change the section of the front plane to the other side. So now again go to last fillet with it and select this edge and this one. So now what the fuck, now we can do the transition 0.25 on this edge. Okay, that's perfect. And again 0.25 on this face. Perfect. So close the section and you can see here we got this edge, so 2.75, nothing, no big deal. And it's perfect again. Save the work and sketch on this face. So let's find some of these first features. Okay, this one. Select the sketch and do a offset 175, reverse to inside. So exit the sketch, extra that cut by 10. Okay. And now on this face also. Joins two center lines and it goes something like this to the origin, and this one is of course horizontal, this one is vertical, and now we need this polygon and center point straight 3 point. Let's try with center point straight, so center point and something like this, sort of. Okay, and this center line is 43, angle between is 7, and this distance is like this, 10, not vertically, and the radius is 3.5. exit, cut up to next. Yeah, that's what we need. So let's do a fillet 1.5 and I think we're done for today. Yes, we are. So just select fucking what? This edge and this one. Thanks for watching guys, see ya in my next part, check out my other videos, bye bye.